think the sky's the limit. Obviously the men, the women, the juniors, it's a great opportunity for them to get involved. Hopefully it'll keep getting bigger and bigger, and I'm sure there'll be more events in the years to come.
Since I've played on Symmetra and LPGA, I had to learn a lot, and to be able to maybe possibly do that before I even turn pro by playing these events, it would have been really cool.